To set up for the high plank, ensure that your wrists are directly under your shoulders. Maintain a tight body position from head to toe. Ensure that your lower back is not sagging and that your hips aren't too high. For the proper low plank setup, ensure that your forearms are parallel to each other, and similar to the high plank, your body maintains a tight position from head to toe.